first year doing the career path testing, I was told that medicine would be a good path for me.
Actually, I met Dr. Fu through email, and I asked him if there was any way that I could help him out. And I think he responded in about 5 minutes.
First thing I noticed was all of the Hanover stuff right outside his office.
So just forever, you know, just like a family. It's fortunate that Dartmouth provided me with the thinking, education, and the connections that allow me to sprint forward. Roy Foster is one of those gentlemen who took me under his wing. Dean Strickler, he is a gentleman who actually told me I must come to Pittsburgh, which I think that allowed me to, for example, meet somebody like Ferguson, who is my mentor, and went to Dartmouth too. So there are many giants from Dartmouth that come through this program that become extremely successful.
Dartmouth has people who are the leaders in different academic institutions across the country.
If you look back at the names that have come through the Dartmouth to UPMC pipeline, it's just extremely humbling to be a young resident in that company of these essentially giants in the field of orthopedics.
They inspire, no question about it. If all the alumni from medical school, for undergraduate come together, so if we come together as a force, then it's become very powerful. I feel like that this is a fantastic environment for education. And of course, Dartmouth keep on growing better and better for the next generation. Things haven't changed.